Hey viewers, and welcome to Let's Play Wing Commander Saga The Darkest Dawn. I think we've already seen this tip, but what the heck, never hurts for a refresher. When you have plenty of missiles, you never miss. When you're low on missiles, you can't hit the broadside of a dreadnought. I don't miss that much, but really want to kill Death Fang. Really, really want to kill Death Fang. So hopefully I'll get the chance this mission.
Good evening, Flyboys. Now please pay attention, we'll be going through this quickly. At 2300, Bravo Wing, consisting of Assassin and Sandman, will launch from TCS Hermes. You will link up with Lieutenant Colonel Manley and Farnsworth's squadron from TCS Kennedy. Their squadron is designated as Alpha Wing, and they'll already be expecting you on our port side as you launch. After your initial link up, you will perform a space superiority sweep through the sector, which is executed as a three-phase seek and destroy mission. You will proceed through nav points 1, 2, and 3 under Alpha Wing's lead. I expect you to follow Hawk and Panther's orders as if they were mine. Your objective is to eliminate all Kilrathi forces in the vicinity of the nav points. Also, there have been numerous reports that a Kilrathi ace named Deathstroke has entered the vicinity. I advise using extreme caution during Kilrathi engagements, as you don't want him sneaking into your six. But in case you meet him, give him my dearest apologies for his brother. After all the cats have been eliminated, you are to proceed to nav 4, where you will receive further instructions. Dismissed.
Okay, I won't lie, I am pretty interested to see how they're going to pull this off. Hawk and Panther were in Wing Commander 4, and Hawk was also in Wing Commander Prophecy. So I'm going to wonder if they're going to rip sound clips out of those two games, maybe? Let's find out.
Bravo 1 and 2, permission to launch. Have a nice day.
Orders received. Beginning launch. You'll be home before midnight, Hermes.
We'll be expecting you. Your dates are waiting for you on the port side. Good luck. Hermes out.
Those two Kennedy pilots definitely don't have any social life. I mean, no one voluntarily flies a mission this late in the evening.
That's what happens when you serve the Confederation, Sandman. Besides, we're the closest thing they've had to a date lately. Their social life is beyond repair. These pilots we are flying with today have racked up quite a reputation. Do me a favor by not starting out a relationship with them by pissing them off, okay? Now behave, Sandman. I'm switching to shared frequency. This is Bravo Wing from Hermes to Kennedy Alpha Wing. We are joining formation.
Okay.
Alpha Wing, I've heard about your strike mission last month. Pretty impressive stuff. I'm looking forward to serving with you.
Alpha and Bravo Wing, stop the chatter and stand by. You are approaching the start point for your mission.
Just say the word.
You are clear to depart.
Colonel, ready when you are. Shall we engage autopilot?
Affirmative.
Proceed to next waypoint.
Yeah, I guess they did take the sound clips. I mean, it's going to be probably a little abrupt since it's hard to shoehorn pre-existing dialogue into a mission, but that's a nice touch. Probably lots of orders to attack.
Radar picking up lots of hostiles. We've got corvettes with Drouthy escort.
Looks like we're in for a real fight.
Break formation.
Engaging the enemy. Sandman, help me take down those fighters.
You fly like the ape that you are.
Not
prepare to die.
Can't tell if that's actually them or not, come think of it. It's been a while since I've actually...
Yeah!
Gun shield up. Okay. Nice top down view. That should take much longer.
Oh, I'll be damned. That was a pretty cool kill.
One capture down!
Alright. Well, let's add to that tally then, shall we? All the guns. Okay. Anytime you want to go down, that'll be awesome.
Enemy cap ship taken out.
Thank you. And match. Hard to miss a target at this range. Or this, well, actually, you could miss a target at this range. Hard to miss a target this big at this range. There goes your medium turret, there goes your light turret.
Where the hell is some support when you need it?
Wow, look at him, look at that glide there. That's pretty awesome. I got that one too.
Oh,
nice.
I love taking out those big ones!
Get past the engine wash first. I'm gonna be terrible at space shooters from now on, viewers. After using the Excalibur. I'm going to be terrible. Even things out a bit more.
That's the last of them. Turning to formation and setting course to NAV 2.
Proceed to next waypoint.
Alrighty. Hawk definitely sounds like Hawk. But he was in two games, so I think I could recognize him a little bit easier than Panther. Whoa.
There they are, the bastards.
Thank goodness! Excaliburs, we lost our escort some minutes ago. We could use a hand.
Ready to engage.
New place.
Break formation.
Engaging enemies, sir.
Bravo 1 and 2 breaking formation. Sandman, let's show them who they're dealing with.
Let's go glide off.
I got one.
Oh, you got one. I'm so proud of you.
Another one down!
Yes!
Nice one.
Oh, actually, that's
plenty of victims here.
Ah! I remember Hawk was scary.
Die, you earnest freak!
Okay. Take out a couple more of these guys. Match, please. Oh, one's coming to get me. Back toss, my favorite. Headbutt.
Die, you earnest freak.
Too big to get away.
Huh? Not bad.
No new bombers on the scene. Darkus are the tricky ones because they can actually outmaneuver my auto-targeting. But if they don't, it's a very short fight. Oh, you want some. Happy to make your acquaintance. Goodbye.
These guys are history.
Nice work.
Thanks for the assist, Excaliburs. We can take it from here.
Affirmative.
Proceed to next waypoint.
But you still have no escorts. So I'm not sure how you're going to take it from here. So this is the last point of our... Oh, we have one more, nav 4, further instructions.
Enemy sighted!
Ready to dance!
Break formation!
Let's dance, you bastards!
You pathetic descendant of monkey!
You need new material! Goodbye, Drelty.
Nice work!
Aw, the dance! That was a pretty cool kill.
That was actually pretty good, yeah. Back toss.
Die, you earnest freak.
Goodbye. More back toss.
Ah.
They're gonna throw another wing at us after this. There's
really
no way
it's... Really gonna raise my kill score here.
Next wave. Yep.
Lots of bogeys.
Heading for target.
Moving in.
You can fly like the ape that you are.
Hell, Sorthax. Oh no, got some... Break things up a bit. And that should take you out pretty well. Yep. Another Vactos. Too slow. When they call this thing a force multiplier, they were not kidding. Probably try aiming
doing,
these things.
Man? Check your sticks.
Why? These things' shields regenerate faster than most people can take them down. Headbutt. Boom. Well, that's the last thing he saw. Hang on.
These bogeys are coming out of nowhere, Colonel.
Looks like we're in for a real fight.
Oh. Cloakers. Oh, still got the FIFs here. Don't think we'll need them this fight, though. Too close when we launched that one. Yeah, I knew you were going to do that the moment I got on you. Fire too close.
Uh-oh. Enemy spotted.
Yeah, I'm running out of missiles. How long do they keep coming?
For the honor of my noble race.
Heads up, everyone. It's him. Lorath the Ace. We've found him.
Cease your struggle, meat. You cannot win.
Prepare to meet your maker.
Prepare to die.
You shall roast alive in your ship.
I'm taking you out.
Hellish alien, your death shall be sweet.
Pour it on!
Alien scum.
Get ready to die.
Alien scum.
Human. Honor.
How long are you guys gonna trash talk? Like, come on now. I'm actually not eager to test the Ace. Wow, you're tough.
For the honor of my noble race.
There we go. You like that?
Score one for the good guys.
I love to win.
That's it. We're done here.
Mission success. Returning to base.
Roger that.
Proceed to next waypoint.
We're not actually RTB though, because didn't we have additional orders at the waypoint? That looks like a much smaller battle group than the Hermes.
Alpha Flight, this is TCS Kennedy. Hawk, Panther, our flight deck is clear. You have clearance to land. Welcome home. As for you Galahads, you are ordered back to the Hermes.
This one's over. Heading home.
Heading out, Colonel.
Sir? Ma'am? Good working with you. That's it, Sandman. Set course to Hermes Nav Point. We're going home.
Mission complete.
Okay, nice.
Proceed to next waypoint.
Well, we didn't get Death Fang, but... you know, at least we got an ace, so that's got to count for something. I feel a little better.
Bravo Zulu, boys. Way to show those Kennedy pilots what the Hermes is made of. You have clearance to land.
I wonder if I got a medal for bagging that ace. Equalize power. Ugh, man, those aces are brutal. They can just... I'm not a good flyer, viewers. I'm really not, and it shows.
Welcome back. I've just heard that the two of you helped to take out that Deathstroke. Congratulations on a job well done. It's a great blow to the Kilrathi's morale. Should make things easier while we're mopping up the remaining Kilrathi forces. I have also received a flight report from Colonel Manley. It's a bit short, but I get the gist of it. Colonel Jones, your boys didn't screw up too much. That's one of the greatest compliments I've ever heard from Hawk, so you must have done something right. I'll personally review your flight recorders when we have more time at our disposal. Don't expect me to go easy on you because of this. All in all, your mission was a complete success, and as such, I have only minor comments about the mission. But considering that glowing report from Manley, I'll just skip that and send you on your way. Try to enjoy those well-earned hours of sleep. Dismissed.
Nice little bit of fan service there from Hawk and Panther, and that was really clever, taking some of the sound clips there and putting them in. That was a nice touch. Only 25 kills that time, viewers. Clearly I'm slacking. That was a nice, quick, easy mission, not too stressful, and... Kamrani class. Alright, well, 920, and getting there. Well, viewers, thank you for watching, and... our quest for 1,000 kills continues next time on Let's Play Wing Commander Saga, The Darkest Dawn. See you then, viewers.